very severe headwind right now as he points into it. You can see the front of his kite is pulling it upwards. He's going to try to burn off a lot of altitude and then come in. He'll be then facing a tailwind, which will increase his speed dramatically as he sets up for his landing. Michael, what about that landing?
Pulling in at the bar to gain some speed. Here I come. I'm going to make my final approach. Turn's got to be quick. Here I come.
Thank you, Michael. Michael concentrating all of his efforts here towards that landing as he finds that tailwind. Once he turns the kite towards us, you'll see it pick up a lot of speed right about here.